want to do classics. Okay, here's the thing. Oh, Millie Parfait! Thank you, Millie! Hi, Millie! Hi, Millie! Thank you for the raid. It just showed up now. I think maybe you only just raided. Some people spoiled it. You spoiled that she was gonna raid. Hi, Millie. Wait. How do you say, how do you say I appreciate you in Tagalog? How do you say that? How do you say that, chat? Pinoy boys and girls, how do I say I appreciate you? Mahal kita! Wait, is that what it means? I thought mahal. Oh, I guess it could mean multiple things. Millie mahal kita! I think. Wait, what is that? Maraming salamat at Millie? I don't think I said that right. I don't think that was right. I win in life? What does that mean? What did that mean? Did I say it right? Tita. Tita? Tita? Tita. You did, but it sounded like a confession. Huh? What? Tita. Okay. Millie Tita. Yay! Mahal kita Millie Tita. Did that work? Is that kind of rhymes, you know? I gotta like it. Kind of rhymes. Millie, you have to teach me Tagalog. You have to teach me Tagalog sometime. Yes, please teach me Tagalog, please, Millie. I need to know so I can say the right thing to you. There was one time I had a Tagalog conversation with Millie. And the thing is, I was using like fucking Google Translate, right? Or whatever. But then Millie, the way she was speaking was untranslatable. So I couldn't... I could only translate like one or two words. Because she was speaking like I don't know how to explain. So I was trying to guess everything she was trying to say to me. And I don't think I was doing a correct job, man. I think she said like a bunch of random shit and I had no idea what she was saying. I was just like trying to go along with it. Tagalog is like Eldritch language. Well, yeah, thank you, Millie. I hope you have a really nice night. Thank you.